Cubone. Cubone.
Diglett. Diglett-dick, Diglett-dick. Diglett. Diglett-dick, Diglett-dick.
Geodude. Yeah.
chocolate.
This whole time I haven't had the microphone on. What's up, guys? Welcome back. I feel like an idiot. As you saw, we made the PC. We switched up the team. Since I've already talked about this to myself, we're gonna train up. I got the Poliwag because he's gonna be good against this first gym right here. The Magikarp because I want a Gyarados. You want to fight? I can already see that. Oh yeah, you're aggressive. Gotta do this to refresh the map for some reason. Okay, let's. You know what? Let's teleport to this gym and start heading south to some new. Okay. Later, Tater. I don't know where you came from, but I don't like that you're here. Yeah, I figured we could come here because it's just more desert. So, and it's more desert that we haven't explored, so we'll get some Pokaloot from this, get some levels. Ow, ow, ow. What is this? Toothpick cactus. Okay. I will try not to run into toothpick cactus. Here's another town over here. Oh, take that. Yeah, we'll fight you. Let's see, fight. Shadow Sneak. Okay, see, that's good. Nightshade's a little better. Yeah, why not? There's a town up here. Another bullet seed. Oh, hello. Man, I think I'm. This change of weather is making me sick. Not sick. I don't feel bad, but I can hear it in my voice. Scraggly. It's cold as shit in my room. Because this house is 100 years old and the insulation is garbage. Give me. Oh, man. Knock back. I'm really looking for another diamond hammer. That would be really nice. Because we've gone through all the hammers making this ball. Okay, we've got half of the diamond hammer left. But that's not gonna last long. Yeah. Let's fight you, Grand Bull. Okay. It's low level, so but we'll get a decent amount of experience here. Not from those. And 40 poke dollars. Not great. Yep, take you. Fresh water? Okay. I can dig it. Oh, here we go. I like this. Everstone. Oh, no, I want the bread here. And I need the string. And I need the leather. Oh, that's not good. Okay, good. I've got a dark move. I like that. I'll get rid of the Grepaberry. I'm gonna leave those. I haven't found a real use for them yet. Huh. Oh, so close. Nope. Oh, there's a Zubat or some type of bat. Oh, you're, yeah, food peoples. There's a dog? Where's the puppy? Is there a puppy? Where's the puppy? Oh, there's a dog. Oh, let's get a Pokemon's. Oh, I have one bone. Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, is there lava in here? Fire? What? This is trapped, right? Take the name tag. I'll take the gunpowder. Take the bread. I'll take the coal. I don't really want. I'll take the gold. I'll take these gems, I guess. I'll take the string, because I need that. I don't know about the horse armor. Or. Take the stone plate? What do I put away instead of the stone plate? That. No. Gotta do this by hand. Okay. Man, my inventory is full already. You want to fight too, don't you? Okay. Nope. Okay, gotta put everything back. I keep collecting so much stuff. Let's see. Stone plate, that thing, the bullet seed, the everstone, the mail. That's it. Let's put the book away, the buckets away, the name tag away, the string away, the apple, the mutton, and the apple, the leather. The rest of this goes, yeah, right there. Put the coal over here. Okay. Man, I need Poliwag's level 10. Jesus. Dude, you're crap. You are just a shit Pokemon. Damn. That magnitude is wrecking him so hard, and it's not like it's even effective. I mean, he's shiny. I don't know what he evolves into, so I want to evolve him though. We need to, and he's a shiny for the time being. Ugh. Definitely want to fight you. If I remember, this is the only thing that worked. Okay, yep, taking the leather. Oh, I need to make a pick. Let's make a pick before we do anything. Oh, I also found some diamonds off camera. Boom, 5 diamonds. Not much. I think I'm gonna make an iron pick. Oh, come on, get in there. All right, bam. I hear you, Geodude. You're 22. I don't want to mess with you. Not with the Shuppet. Come on. Come on, you little rat. No, I actually like you. I like Sandshrew. Okay, sorry. I'm trying to clear my throat because I'm just constantly having to mute the mic to clear it. It's not like there's anything in there, it's just like it's getting scraggly. Did you learn bubble? Okay, you learned bubble. Let's put you with the front. Put that on you. And let's see if bubble works on you. Super effective. Yes. Boom. All right, so now we can power level Poliwag. I was thinking about doing the gym today with the Pokemon I had, but that would just be like this huge grind. I wanted to switch it up, so that's what we're gonna do. Still not even close to ready for you, Mr. Team Rocket guy. Oh, nice. Good job. I'll just keep taking all this and just fight all the rock and stone Pokemon we can and bubble the crap out of them. I think bubble's gonna be super effective against you. Yes. Yeah, look, we'll fight you too, buddy. Super effective. Let's put this dirt down. It's making weird noises at me. Nice. From the bubble. Sweet. Take all that, and then since there's another one here, let's go ahead and get you two. Whoa, bulldoze. Okay, hang on. Oh, crap. He's gonna knock him out. Crap. I'll send out Cubone. Oh, you're avoiding my attacks, huh? Don't do that. Come on. There you go. Okay, Magikarp's level 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go back over here to the Pokemon Center. Heal up Poliwag, because that's who we're trying to level. I mean, the Magikarp too, but. Run, hop, go. Da 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 da. I need, what is it, a silk touch pick so I can pick up a healer? I think that's how you can do it. Maybe, maybe not. Hey, Diglett. Oh, hang on. Hang on. On, don't hit me. Okay, not horrible. One more time. There we go. Take me out. Oh, come on. Come on. Good lord. I'm glad I didn't go far. Already turning around back to the Pokemon Center. About Numels. Can we fight some Numels? 23. Stop being such a high level, guys. There's a Geodude. See, that wasn't hard. Slow going, but. Should train over here. Let's go train by this place. Ooh, let's go out to the beach. We'll go out to the beach. We'll. Ooh. Oh. Oh, hello. Ooh, I like that. I like this beach too. Ooh, hello, Pokeball. Binding band. I have a feeling that has something to do with the move bind. Don't ask me why. Hey, Numel. This is such a pretty beach. There's so much more going on than just this sand and grass blocks. Got a few, some bushes, a few trees. Oh, look, some emeralds. Nice. Oh, Pokemon spawning in the water. Let's take a little dive in the water real quick and see what we got going on. For more ads. Barboix. Magikarps. Carp. See some Magikarps? Is there any Starmies? That'd be cool. Starmie, are you?
Joe.